Why aircraft are mostly white? Well, it's not because white Dulux paint is cheaper than colorful one. The process of painting the planes consists of many factors that airlines must take into account if they want their machines to look nice. But why the white color dominates in airplanes livery? That will be the topic of today's episode. Enjoy watching! During the early days of aviation industry, the fuselages were built from wooden frames covered with fabric. Shortly afterwards, it was replaced by metal constructions. Nowadays, aircraft parts are usually made of composites, and when it comes to color, it's normally green or yellow. Such a, we would say, a speckled construction would catch attention, but has little to do with aesthetics. So, there is a need for some paint. Among airplanes used today, the most popular is white livery, commonly known as Eurowhite. The name of that style is related to the fact that in 1970s the first aircraft were painted into white in Europe. Quickly, that trend became popular also on the other side of the Atlantic. But why exactly the white color? Well, white has a trait of reflecting sunlight which makes an airplane to be less heated. It then means that a cabin has a lower temperature, which in consequence lowers the cost of cooling the interior of aircraft. At the times when planes' fuselages were made of metal, American airlines decided to polish their machines, which made painting virtually useless. Only characteristic airlines' livery and logo were added. A weakness of such solution was, occasional but still, a need of total cleaning and polishing of all airframes. Of course, airlines paint their aircraft on various colors. Here especially Wizz Air, Aer Lingus and Korean Air have a lot to show. However, airlines usually decide to paint only tail sections or lower parts of the fuselage into colors, and the reason is quite trivial. Painting exposed into sunlight for a long time would just become pale, so after some years you would have a nice red changed into pink. So instead of painting the whole fuselage, if there is a need of refreshing the color, we just paint smaller parts, which adds to cost savings. And in aviation, just like in other stuff, money is kind of important. Thank you for watching today's episode. I hope that in a simple way I presented to you some interesting facts about Eurowhite livery. If you liked the video, please leave a thumb up, share your ideas in the comments, and subscribe to our channel for more aviation related videos. Take care and fly high!